I
just wish to convey votes of thanks. First of all, to the entire Bride of the Lamb Ministries International.